Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to learn how to how to set up what they call a Wi-Fi bridge. A Wi-Fi bridge is you can see on up here I've got a Wi-Fi called Ahmed, and I want to bridge that Wi-Fi. Why should I bridge that Wi-Fi? Maybe Ahmed gave me the password or installed or set up a password on my phone, right? Then maybe goes out, goes to the shop or whatever, or maybe I did set up my password and I forgot it, and maybe the router is on the roof or in the second room, there's no keys. In situation like that, and I have a friend who came in, or I have another device I want to connect to Wi-Fi, but then unfortunately I don't have the password. Good enough. There's what they created called the Wi-Fi bridge. You can use your phone to bridge that Wi-Fi and give the second what they call second device a network or internet, right? Simply to help you until when you fix your issue. Yeah, I think that is it. If I explained it well, so that is on settings. There is a way to do that. So what you do, you click on settings, then you say wireless and networks. Simple. You're gonna see there is a mobile network. Click there. There's no Wi-Fi bridge there. Go back. Look for Ether and here, that's where there is a Wi-Fi bridge. Then you click Wi-Fi bridge, you touch it, then you can say set Wi-Fi bridge. You see, it can, you see, for this matter, it has already a creator, it's using now, it's copying and use my hotspot. Remember this, you can see this is my hotspot here. So, but then there's a Wi-Fi bridge. Then look what's going to happen. When I switch on the, look at that icon there for the Wi-Fi. When I switch on that hotspot, the Wi-Fi should automatically leave or go. So, let me go back. No, let me switch it off. Switch it off. That is not, because I clicked on Wi-Fi bridge, it uses my hotspot as what? The Wi-Fi bridge. Right, so when I switch it on, it means it's on, and I know what the password I can give to somebody. So this simply means I can give this Wi-Fi name, which is my hotspot, to somebody, and he uses it, and we all gonna be using the same Wi-Fi. Then let me go back here. You can see hotspot here. If I switch on the hotspot itself, the Wi-Fi goes out. Right, you can see now it's gone. When I switch it off, it comes back. Right. So this simply means hotspot switches off your Wi-Fi, but what they call Wi-Fi bridge doesn't, because Wi-Fi bridge, it means all of you are going to be using the same bridge, same Wi-Fi, but hotspot means you're using your data on your phone, right? So now what it does, it sometimes makes a copy of the of your hotspot. Then it makes it the Wi-Fi bridge. Sure, okay. Go back to configuration. No, let me go back. Go back here. No, there. Yes, then you go to Wi-Fi bridge. So when I'm there, I'm gonna go. Oh no. I say set up Wi-Fi bridge. Yes. So here, I can put a name and say Wi-Fi. Let me say bridge. Me, okay. Here I can put a password which I want. 1 2 3 1 2. Okay, I made it 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Right, that could be fine. I save that. Okay, you can see this bridge mister, not bridge me, bridge mister. Right. then let me go back. Let me see. Hotspot. You can see hotspot didn't change, but if we did not set up a Wi-Fi bridge, it was gonna use the hotspot. Now you can see the hotspot is different from your Wi-Fi bridge. That's what I wanted. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go Wi-Fi bridge. We set it up already. No, you can see bridge me, mister. Once you switch it on, you can see your Wi-Fi is still here. You're simply gonna give the username and password to that what? To that no, I'm sorry. You're gonna give the password and the your Wi-Fi bridge name. So that means that person is gonna be using the same Wi-Fi, but in it using a different way. Okay. Not using a different name. Remember, this Wi-Fi is called Ahmed, but we can bridge it and give it a different what name, right? And we give to someone else, or we connect to another device, right? It says share, you can say one about it, share your Wi-Fi connection with nearby devices for extended Wi-Fi coverage, right? Wi-Fi bridge supports up to 4 devices at a time. Yeah, you can see that you can only give to 4 devices. It's limited because it's known that chances are high it could be not yours while you bridge it, yet you have a password. You get me? So they give you 4 devices only. Then they say Wi-Fi bridges cannot be used at the same screen, multi-screen, understand? Huawei Share and Huawei Beam, right? 4, Wi-Fi bridge consumes high amounts of power. You get me? So, because you're bridging to another person, you're gonna take a lot of power on your battery. So it's gonna strain your battery. That's why they tell you that Wi-Fi bridge is gonna be what? It's gonna consume a lot of what? Power, right? So that you know now. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna switch off my Wi-Fi bridge. You've seen that how it works. And if you don't have one, then it's gonna do what? It's gonna make what they call your hotspot as a Wi-Fi bridge. Guys, don't forget to subscribe. Please go to what they call leave a comment in the comment box below. Yeah, that's it. There's nothing more I can give on this, but at least I made the video we wanted to. Thanks for watching, and hope to see you in the next video. Leave a comment if you have one. Subscribe, please, to make us grow. Okay, see you in the next video.